Hi everyone, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Mirror's Edge Hard Mode walkthrough. I'm gonna play the game with three another levels and then I'll finish this on hard.
There's a bird going in the direction of Roeburn's meeting.
You think it's Roeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level two. Blue's around.
All right. Hey, this high cap.
I'm looking at the plans for this place. It's a labyrinth. And quiet, too. No wonder Roeburn picked it. But if there's a bird involved, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way up.
Yeah. Should never have trusted a Blue. He's with Roeburn. Bet he's up to his neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
Gorilla. Very dangerous.
can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop?
Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional.
Phyllis.
Meeting him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Atrium in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try anything. Oh, no. You're roadkill.
Maybe this or...
Shit! Merc, someone's shooting. They got Roper.
Maybe
Roper.
She was the...
What the...
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there.
All right.
Seems Jackknife was betting on the money about Roeburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is. I'm boosting your signal.
Like
try and
this.
Find a way through.
Yeah.
Signal set. Seems you might be clear of the Blues, for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work. Subway. You gotta go deeper, Faith.
Ron.
Cut her off! Hold on the entrance! Watch down the platform!
Blue's ahead trying to cut you off. Get ready to fight.
Get up.
getting close. Get moving, Faith. Losing your signal.
Train.
switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
What are you thinking about?
A murderer?
Yeah?
Yeah. Pope's. Got a tip-off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merc said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, well, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merc?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon.
Because she's a murderer.
Faith. Take care.
Should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Shit.
Way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4. tires are humming. More blues on the way. Get down track 4 to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roofs where you belong. Moving to the roofs ahead. Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your hands.
Can't beat them without Dawn.
Okay. You're doing good. Mall's just a few blocks ahead.
Being shot at.
Thank you.
Ropeburn was meant to be meeting his little friend in the atrium, right? Well, it should be just ahead of you.
The bitch is there.
Shit!
Damn, chatter's gone wild. Get out of there.
Not this time, Walker.
Shit. Sorry, Faith. Nothing about that on the wires.
Wait.
Climb up towards the upper levels. Climb up towards the upper levels.
Of course, them.
You gotta get to the roof, Faith. Got some support structures and maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there. Keep going. You think Ropeburn set you up?
Stop, but I did, motherfucker.
All
They have a goddamn machine gun.
Idiot.
But how should I go up there?
Thank you.
should be one last door and you're out of there.
Looks like my little friend is back.
Think he's the assassin?
I don't know, but I think I know someone who does.
Faithy, nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Hope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized.
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Pirandello Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
Few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
This level, and then I'm done. Oh, I hate when it happens. can't see anything. Come on, where is the shooter? Can't see the shooter anywhere.
Bombs. Go, go! Virgin Swamp. It's not fair. It's not fucking fair. There's nowhere to run. This one's not fair.
Somewhere ahead. There should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there.
All right.
Hurry up before they find you, Faith.
No, stop all that. Please.
Should be somewhere below you. Somewhere below you. Should be somewhere below you. Should be somewhere below you.
Ah!
jackpot. Think I found the nerve center, Merc. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training him for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners. Everything okay up there?
Quiet as a grave. Just me, birds, and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. Just seen him on a camera, on the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in the lion's den. So please, haul ass out of there. Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out, now.
Aw, shit!
Train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out.
Not too good if you can.
You getting directions from him, Faith? Get out of there! You by the track? Hit your ride, girl.
Don't slow down. Jump!
No! Do it. I'm going after that guy.
Just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Merc.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.
But next time. That's all for now. Subscribe to our channel, and bye-bye.